Welcome to the Kenya Meteorological Department. We do upper air and surface observation. For upper air observation, we use this gadget or device. It's called a radiosonde. A radiosonde consists of several sensors or elements, which gives us several readings or data. This is a temperature sensor. We have the pressure sensor inside and the wind data sensor inside. It gives us the PTU, that is pressure, temperature, and humidity, and the wind system. You put the radiosonde inside until it is calibrated. After it has been calibrated, that's when you take this balloon, go outside, fill it with the hydrogen, then connect the your radiosonde to the balloon here. As the balloon goes up, it goes up with the radiosonde, and through telemetry, radio telemetry, it sends the data into our software here, which in turn generates the WMO and military format message and transmits to the NMC and other users.